Nice. They never did stand a chance, nor did they. Brutal. A man truly is ticked off when he has.
Had they known us, they'd have run.
Had they known us, they'd run. Please, I don't want them to run. If anything, I want them to stay and die.
Killing, potions, poisons.
Well, he's being very open about selling poisons. Good lord, how did I not kill any citizens is beyond me. Oh, that poor little militia guy's gonna get so raped. Let's go, boys. We got shit to kill. With my fishing pole! Ooh, we got more. Excuse me. Get off the fucking horse. Oh, you got owned by a pole, man. Alrighty. What?
How can we help?
Seriously?
Come back any time.
Come on. I just spent some 300-400 for nothing.
Things aren't like they used to be. I miss the old days when I was with the cataphractor. We knew how to deal with
state. Things aren't like they used to be. I miss the days when we were with the cataphracts. These end days are over.
I told you about the dirt I had on Patriarch Simeon.
Yeah, the Byzantines adopted the Persian cataphract, and apparently with the Sipahis, it seems the Turks have as well.
What will you spend the money on? A hot meal? Maybe a bath?
Oh, crap. I'm so sorry.
What is happening? Is he in?
Well, I'm black, so I should still be playing. Your outfits are even sexier than those of prostitutes.
What the hell is going on here? Is it the Romani curse? God help us. This is a bad idea. Someone will hurt.
We got two darts left, so let's try to make this quick and clean.
From the doctors of
Sus.
Haha, the old tricks are always the best.
Amen.
Do be careful, Ezio. I hear that chest is cursed.
Where to, Belladonna?
Yes, I wonder who is inflicting
and
the curse.
And stay alert. Have you heard the term gypsy?
Quite often, see.
Did you know that this word was born from the misapprehension that my people are from Egypt?
You find it offensive?
I find it funny. My people are from Eastern Persia and beyond. Hmm. Yet, somehow we have become citizens of a land we have never seen.
Even in Spain.
People are quick to judge.
Quote, the Spanish gypsy themselves. Music is the best gypsy music of all.
People are stupid.
Sometimes.
Most of the times.
The simplest answer is always the best.
Usually. Yeah. When it comes to like Eastern European music and Eastern European gypsy music and what do you call it? They're scared of the chest. But like I was saying. But like I was saying, and Spanish gypsy music, the Spanish is the best. Ay, Lila, el del cuento, se le toma la cara, and all that.
You should count it. Make sure everything is there.
Oh, you have our thanks, Ezio. And you can count on us from here on out. For anything, at any time.
Really? Look the way that's going, so...
Good to know. If I need, say, to borrow some money, I will ask you.
Also, if I want a nice soup. Alright. Now then. What's next on the agenda? Seems like this.
To anyone!
Well, if only that guy on the roof had minded his own business, that would have never have happened. I would not have been forced to kill my brothers like that. But that guy on the roof asked for it, so I gave it to him.